Modern Ark Survival on the center map. And before I started recording, I was thinking of what we could do this episode. So I went through the engrams, and I come across these ones. And there's these ones down here as well. But that was the first one I come across. To put it in shortened terms, it's a vampire bat that you can tame, and you set it on wander, and it gathers certain blood packs. And so I decided to go out for a little bit of a wander around, and we're at the, I think it's called the Volcano Island, I think. But, yeah, I came across them. And that's the Ahul, the vampire bat. And he looks freaky. So, I don't particularly want to get bitten by him, but I think the way we do it is we trank him, and then we set a... We put a saddle on him, and then we set him on wander, and he can get the blood packs for us. But there was another one there. So, yeah, I'm thinking we go back into here, into there. It's 350 fiber, 680 hide, and 120 metal ingots. I definitely don't have them on me. Well, I don't think. Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Actually, we might. Where are we, that one? Firebar? Maybe not firebar. Yeah. So, what I'll do is go make the saddle, and then I'll bring this back when I'm about to see if this works. So, BRB. Okay. Oops. Wrong one. I made the saddle. So, don't know if that is knocked out. Oh, so close. Okay, yeah, that's the right one. Sorry, I keep on getting them mixed up. Okay. Oh, let's go in for a closer look, shall we? Everything wants to eat my face. I don't know if I can. No, I don't. Maybe it's blood packs. Because he's a vampire bat. It's just when you decide, thank you. Blood pack. Where is she blood pack? Oh, is she can't even spell. Blood extraction. Chitin and hide. I think he has that. Well, Titan. And throw it out. Blood extraction. Wait, food. Okay. Oh, I think, no? I'll be back when I can figure out how to use a blood extraction pack. I've actually never used it, so let's figure it out. Well, yeah, that's how you tame it. it's just meat. Oh, slow down, big fella. And you have what? Why did you backflip? Yeah, either meat or raw prime. So, yeah, and that is the large dino mod. As you can see, everything is huge. So, okay. We still have this. So, I'll stick that on there. 17,000. It's not too bad. Ah, he's got movement speed. Nice. 100% melee damage. Stamina is 400. So he's taking for a ride, eh? Okay, first impressions, he is very slow. Okay. Oh. What's that? Oh. Maybe we should take him back home, because everything over here wants to kill me. So... Put you on my shoulder. Oh wow. His health ain't too good. Needs to pick. Oh my gosh. Oop, had it. There. Oops. That's definitely the one. Pick up. Oh my gosh. He's like huge. And. HUD ain't turning off. There we go. You're huge. Massive man. There you are. The size of your poo. Oh my gosh. There you go. Let's take him back home. Actually, just quickly. Yeah. Yeah, it's huge. That's an Allosaurus. A standard Allosaurus. Oh, sorry. Cock. Okay, well, it was an Allosaurus. Now it's a Carcharodontosaurus. I've never heard of it, but that's what it is. And that's a snake. I could see his hitbox. Which no, I can't. So yeah. No. Yuka mama. Yuka mama. Oh, sorry. That's ridiculous. See, look at the size of him. He's huge. Another one, and yeah, that's a does that have a different name? It does too. Epic Dragon, but it's actually a wyvern. So yeah, okay, let's head home. And we're home. Man, actually. Just quickly, if you kill one of the big fellas, like the overgrown dinosaurs, this is the type of stuff you get. Oh, why is that? All this. This is pretty darn cool. Okay, let's stick you Because you're huge. Over here. Ahoo. No passive healing. Okay, if I can get you hit. Hitbox. Enable passive healing. As you can see. I think they got that off the pig. What's it called? Yeah, the big pig thing. Yeah, you're huge. Yeah, let's take you out. Let's see, you got a level. See, maybe a little bit of that. And put you up against a couple of things that are a little bit tender, I suppose. Oh wow, and that stamina there. Oh, use food to heal. Oh, okay. So I just click the right button for that. Gosh. Yeah, stamina drain there. Okay, what's got all your stamina, man? No? Is your stamina down back out? Or what? Where's your box? Yeah. Okay, so I have to get off for the stamina to go back up. Maybe not the best choice for a town, but it is part of the large dinos mod, so. And he's out of stamina again. And it's going down. I don't understand that. What's up with your stamina? If I can, yeah. Weird. Thank you. Sorry, that's quite annoying. Okay, anything? Maybe not that. Maybe not that. There's other things that, like, eat me in one go. I'm gonna level this guy up just a little bit, and I'll be back. Okay, he's leveled up just a little bit. Yeah, like I said before, not the best choice of a tame, because his melee damage sucks. His health sucks. His stamina super sucks. maybe the only thing that doesn't suck about him is you right click on your mouse, it puts out the healing factor. So it's actually really good for you at the moment. You don't, yeah, you've lost a bit of health. So there you go. Yeah. He's cool. Like, look, whoa, where are you? You look cool. But yeah. Anyway, I'm thinking let's go tame something else. So, there are these other ones. The Kraken. Obviously, everybody knows the Kraken. But I don't think we'll do that just yet. There's the Rock Saddle. The Rock, sorry. Can turn any direction in the air. Can walk backwards. Can run on ground, okay. Can use weapons while mounted. That's cool. Wander, gathers hides, pelts, and keratins. That's awesome. I actually think the Rock is the massive Argies that were over. Where are we? Get this. Okay, we are seventy something. We're over near there. They're on the bottom, anyway. I think the Volcano Island is the top, which is the North Island. Oops. Which I believe is right over there. So, I'm hoping this bloody fog will go away soon. But anyway, I'll go over to the Volcano Island and see if I can get a rock and see if he has the same suckiness as that one. But, yeah, I'll be back in a sec. Okay, we're on the island and that is a rock, or an ROC. I think it's pronounced rock. A level 32. So, I don't think they finish with the textures, because if you look at his head and parts of his wings, yeah, they don't look like they're finished. But anyway, let's give him. Wait, accept my. No. I did actually make him cranky, but. Where is your hitbox? You have a hitbox. Okay. Well. Sheesh. What's it? Let's go over here so it doesn't eat my face. Wrong button. It has nap time darts. And one of these. Stick that on there. That on there. Ready to go. Hello? Oh, there you are. I can select it, but I can't use it. No. Let's eat this fella first. They should be fine. Can't make you go to sleep, and that's extremely annoying. Well, that's disappointing. Ooh. Okay, I didn't know that. Put that away. And he's on my top. Maybe just try one of those fellas. If I can find one. No. 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 Where are you? Hello? No. You. What level are you? You fucking 31. And he's dying? Yeah, he's dying because he's in the lava. Okay, let's try and find another one then. That's a T-Rex, that's an Argy, that's a Giga, that's a big snake. No, that's a skeleton. Where are they? There were heaps here before. That's a dragon. Hello, where art thou? That's a T-Rex. Oh, that's a state of water. Oh, yeah. No. Oh my gosh. I said there was heaps here before. That's the same Argy. Or rock. Yep. Who's that? No, T-Rex. There. What are you? What level, sorry? You are 32. Okay. Let's just quickly put that. Oh. Wrong button again. Go to sleep. And kill all this. And you too. Okay. I don't think there's anything that might be. No. Okay. Let's hold on. So this is the female Carcharodontosaurus. Actually, Carcar for short. Oh my god. Okay, we will actually. Yeah, if I do. You're not as big as the vampire bat. But let's take you home. We'll get him a saddle. And see how sucky or non-sucky he is. So I'll be back when I get to destination over there. Okay. Landing. Oops. Okay, you automatically. Okay. Really don't like the overgrowth, but stick you here. There's all that. If I can get off. What? What's with the lag? Okay, we need. Park saddle, which is actually a picture of the dude of Jurassic World, whatever its name is. So we just need fiber, which actually we should have plenty of that. While we're doing that, we shall go back out here. You are huge. Peacock Settle? Settled? Right. It moves pretty well. 17,000 health. So you got 5,034. Stamina is 744. Oxygen, food, weight. That's not pretty good. That's not too bad. 4,600. 119% melee speed, melee damage, and 100% movement speed. Making Shusha move. Oh, he doesn't jump. But that stamina don't move. Not as bad as the vampire bat, but still. Okay. Put it into melee. What else wants to be nibbled on? And sorry for the fan, it's actually really cold over here right now. Oh, a bunch of tree dogs. Oh, micro apples, sorry. I think my lag is on it. Ooh, I don't really not him. Cause he's kicking my butt. Up the hill. He's not following me, is he? Points. Yeah, health sucks. Wow. That's a big deuce. Surprise your bottom is anyway. Do you have a club? Flaming Giga. Whoops. Gigantopithecus. Okay, 16,000. Have a little nibble. Oh, he gives a bleed effect. Okay, I did not know that. Take left trigger is a better option if you want to put a lot of damage down there too. And the bleed effect actually makes him slow down, so yeah, that's move on because I think I'm killing him anytime soon. Chocobo? Guess she breaks rocks. Huh. I thought he broke rocks. Ooh, that guy's still off. Hello. You're huge. Let's get up here before this fella gets here. Come on. No. Yeah, he may have actually killed me. another one? Really? Okay. Moving into stamina. Definitely. Damn. Yeah. Bye. Peace. Ooh, yeah, this place. Don't fly up. Oh my gosh, she's still following me. There we go. One more to the edge. Okay, that's the Kaka. Carteradonatosaurus. That thing. Kaka for short. Yeah, that's him. But she isn't as bad as the vampire bat, so I am glad I had chose to go this one. Let's put you. Let's see. Sorry, but your tail's about to disappear. Nothing important. No, okay. And we will get to you and put you over near him. So yeah, that's episode 4 or 5. Sorry. That's the large dinosaurs. And how sucky they are. Nah. You can have them. They look cool. And the certain abilities are cool, but the rest of them is not so cool. But anyway, that's it for me. I'm gonna bounce out of here. Thanks for watching. As always, smash the like button. Hit subscribe. Not like that. And I'll see you in the next episode. Ciao.